Hi, I'm Steve O'Brien. I'm the Socialist Alliance candidate for the seat of Newcastle in the by-election of October 25. I'm running this by-election because I want to really stress the need for the hunters to start to make the transition to renewable technologies. We could become a manufacturing hub for the production of solar panels and the manufacture of wind turbines, as well as ferries and rail carriages. This would tie in with the university through research and development, and also through TAFE, through training and skills development. There's no future in coal. The world is switching towards renewable technologies. The markets for coal are drying up. It's time for us to make the shift now, because life after coal will become sooner rather than later. I worked at the Steelworks in Newcastle for over 10 years. I know what it's like to work in a dying industry. I know what it's time to make the change. It's time to have elected representatives that we can trust, that reject the bribes, that are accountable, and that put the people and the planet before profits. On October 25, send a message that we support a strong public sector in Newcastle and that we support the local manufacturing of renewable technologies.
Written and authorised by Nico Lecker for the Socialist Alliance Newcastle.